Hi, I'm Jackson Gillies here at Sansum Diabetes Research Institute.
100 years ago, Sansum Diabetes Research Institute's founder, Dr. William Sansum, made American history right here in Santa Barbara as the first doctor to administer life-saving insulin in the U.S. Insulin keeps me alive every day, so I can perform my music every night. Just like a breeze. Learn more about the Institute's groundbreaking work at sansum.org.